Good morning students, welcome to the TFTS online classes. Today we are going to do the second part of the chapter Shapes and Design. In the first part of the chapter we have done a very interesting thing. What we have done? The tiles. Tiles, you know, tiles आपने देखा होगा आपके रूम में, आपके किचन में, आपके वॉशरूम्स में क्या होता है, टाइल्स लगी होती है. सो व्हाट इज टाइल? टाइल्स इज द बेस्ड और अ प्रैक्टिकल बेस्ड ऑफ अ डिज़ाइन. क्या है, आपका एक डिज़ाइन फॉर्म करना है. इट इज प्लेस्ड इन अ ऑर्डर सो दैट इट फॉर्म डिज़ाइन, इज़ंट इट. टाइल्स को अगर आप एक डिज़ाइन में नहीं, एक पैटर्न में नहीं लगाओगे देन इट विल नॉट फॉर्म अ डिज़ाइन. एंड टाइल्स इज प्लेस्ड नेक्स्ट टू ईच अदर, बहुत ही पास पास लगाई जाती थी. सो दैट व्हाट हैपेंड, नो गैप्स विल बी देयर, कोई भी गैप ना हो. इफ देयर इज एनी गैप देन इट विल बी फिट. सो टाइल्स आर प्लेस्ड इन अ फॉर्म और इन अ मैटर सो दैट नो गैप शुड बी देयर और इट फॉर्म्स अ डिज़ाइन. वो एक डिज़ाइन फॉर्म करे और उनके बीच में कोई भी गैप ना हो. Suppose this is tiling with square. Tiling can be done with the help of rectangle, triangle, polygons, square. Just जो भी आपको shapes आते हैं, whatever the shapes you have learned, tiling is basically done through that shapes. आपके shape के according वो tiling होती है, okay? And in this, tiling is basically done with the help of a particular design or the pattern. अगर एक pattern एक design को follow नहीं करेगा then there is no use of making a tile. Okay? आप जितने भी आपने squares, जितने भी आपने triangles, whatever shapes you have learned, tiling can be done. उसकी help से आप tiling कर सकते हो. आप ऐसे placed करो so that it form a design. So this is basically a tiling with square. Yesterday I have told you two points in this. First, this is what? This is rose. Isn't it? ये आपका क्या है? Rose हमने बताया था. ये वाली जो horizontal होती है. And this vertical form is known as column. इसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Column. जो horizontal form में होती है उसको हम rose बोलते हैं. And this vertical form is known as column. That is why in each row, if you find in each row, how many tiles were there? Or how many rows were there in those tiles? So in this, how many rows were there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So in this tiling, 4 rows were there, isn't it? And how many tiles in each row? What you will do? 1, 2, 3, 4. So in each row, 4 tiling was there, isn't it? So 4 multiplied by 4 we get 16. Total tiles in this pattern, in this design is 16. So total tiles we get the 16. Isn't it? 4 rows and 4 tiles in each row. So 4 multiplied by 4 it gives you 16. This is the quick review of the previous part 1 which I have told you, which I have explained you in the live classes also and in the video also. I hope this tiling is very much clear to you all. Now, today we are going to study about the shape that have halves. Half means aadha, 50-50, isn't it? Half, like suppose any diagram, any shapes were given to you all. Koi bhi shapes aapko diya jaye aur uska half karne ke liye bole. To aap kya karte ho, seedha aap 1/2, 1/2 ki ratio mein usko kya karte ho, divide karte ho. See, half kar diya maine. Suppose one chocolate is given to you. If I told distribute among the two, आप और आपके friends में distribute कर दीजिए. तो if two friends were there, आप और आपकी friend है, तो आप क्या करोगे? उसको 50-50 करोगे. ठीक है, 20 से ब्रोक कर दोगे, 20 से तोड़ दोगे. In the same manner, this is triangle. This is again half. अगर आपको half करना है, तो आप half. कोई भी shape को आपको half करना है, just draw a line. Suppose A is written here. Okay? Then half inch. B is written here, half inch. किसी भी तरीके से, any way, vertical or horizontal, whether vertical or horizontal, आप उसको half कर सकते हैं. इसी तरह half में just divide among the between the दो लोगों में आपको divide करना है. इसी तरह now the third topic which we have done is symmetry lines. Symmetry lines is also known as the halves. Symmetry lines एक dotted lines होती है जो कोई भी shape को आपको पार्ट्स में डिवाइड करें. ठीक, तो सब सिमेट्री लाइन्स आपकी डॉटेड कहीं भी आप ड्रॉ कर सकते हो, वेदर इट इज हॉरिजॉन्टल, वेदर इट इज वर्टिकल. मीन्स सिमेट्री लाइन्स आप कितनी भी चीज़ों को डिवाइड करते हो. say Saturday. The line, particularly a line, a dotted line is known as symmetry lines. Okay, these are what symmetry lines. If we draw it like this, these are what symmetry lines. Is it clear? Come to the tangram. This is very interesting for you all. Why? Because triangle is a form of Chinese game. आप पहले में अभी आप लोग पता नहीं खेलते होंगे, but tangram is a form of Chinese game. The students were playing yesterday. Means बहुत साल पहले या अभी भी कुछ लोग use करते हैं tangram. Tangram एक तरीके का Chinese game है. ये paper fold करके क्या बनते हैं? कोई भी shape, कोई भी particular design, कोई भी particular product आप कुछ भी बना सकते हैं. Okay? Tangram एक तरीके का आपका Chinese game है. And with the help of paper folding, you can make any shape you want. Whether of peacock, whether of rabbit, whether of balloon, कुछ भी आप बना सकते हैं with the help of paper folding. अभी आपने देखा होगा कि आपके art and craft में बहुत सारी चीज़ें आपको शो करते हैं. तो it is with the help of tangram, paper folding से, paper के use से आप art and craft बना सकते हो. कुछ भी ऐसी चीज़ें जो paper से आप बना सकते हो, paper के use से बना सकते हो. That is known as tangram. Is it clear? So in this chapter, this is very short chapter, we have learned about the tiling. Tiling is basically an important one. Tiling. Then we have learned about the shapes that have halves. Okay, half means 50-50. Then we have done the symmetry line, and the last we have done with the tangrams. In the live classes also, I have given you the exercises on these topics. And please complete this chapter in your maths book as well as in your copy. All the four topics are, I think, very much clear to you all. If you have any doubt, please ask me in the live session. Is it clear? Okay. One thing more. See, in this, I have given you the worksheet. Worksheet means this is not in your book. कुछ ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जो आपके बुक में नहीं है. सो आई विल प्रोवाइड यू द वर्कशीट ऑन दीज टॉपिक. प्लीज़ कंप्लीट इट इन योर कॉपी. आपको अपनी कॉपी में उसको करना है इन अ वेरी नीट एंड क्लीन हैंड राइटिंग. एंड कंप्लीट ऑल द एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू दिस चैप्टर. एज दिस चैप्टर कम्स टू एन एंड, इट इज़ अ वेरी स्मॉल चैप्टर, यू ऑल नो. एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर बिकॉज थोड़ा सा माइंड आपका थोड़ा सा डाइवर्ट, इजंट इट? सो प्लीज़ डू इट and enjoy this chapter. Thank you so much class, have a good day, but don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you, have a nice day.